Oh my God.
Yo, 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 mic check 1, 2, 1, 2. We about to get started right now. It's Marshall B behind the camera. Don't forget about that, you know.
All right, it's a sunny afternoon here today at the main ball of the National Stadium, where we have this remarkable football team, Real Sofia, today having a very good cracker here. The both side on the orange side and the blue side today. We're seeing amazing talents here today this afternoon. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, here. Well, I appreciate your coming today. Good ball passing around from the blue side. Good dummy. Ball still in possession with the blue. Good ball passing by the blue side of the Real Sofia Football Club. Intercepted by the defense for the orange side. The orange in possession again. Good drive. Good ball passing. Good eyes. That's number 7 for orange. Oh, that was a poor ball in there. Intercepted from the blue defense. The blue is in possession. Good confidence play from the goalkeeper. Amazing talents to watch here this afternoon. Good ball passing around. That was a slight error from the orange goalkeeper. Ball is still in possession. The blue is in attack again. Corner kick. First corner kick of the side this afternoon at the main ball. Corner kick coming to the blue side. Right here in the commentary box, my name is Shishi Murphy. Quickly taken again. Intercepted by the orange side, orange in possession. He tries to make a long one, makes successfully. And the left foot back now in position of the ball. Good ball in. An incredible talent hunt here from the Real Sofia management and staff. The head coach of the side, Mr. Francis Ogoti, also a FIFA licensed agent, is here today to witness this great encounter between the teams. Orange in possession, lost it. Good turnaround there, but intercepted from the blue. That's the midfield player of the orange side. Good chip, intercepted again. Excellent ball player by the blue defense. The goalkeeper again with the ball. It kicks an aimless one out, intercepted. That should be a foul challenge. Awful challenge there. And it's going to be a free kick coming to the blue side. The referee said, hold on a little bit. Quickly taken, but lost that turn. Still in possession with the ball. Foul. The referee says play on. I think that was an awful challenge from the orange side. But I wonder what the referee was looking anyway. A chance for the orange. Goal kick. for the orange side. Quite in a hurry this afternoon. I don't know what the problem is. He has to take it down a little bit. Losing possession. I think we've had much of the possession here. I can see Coach, I can see the head coach of the side, Francis Ogoti, passing an instruction to the left foot back. The Breezers have more possession of the ball, but they're playing on their half. Good chip. Good strike! Stunning! But he's going wide for a goal kick coming to the orange side. The Blues has always been in possession of the ball. Good ball passing around again. Kennedy, delightful left foot back.
Well, we gotta do it in a similar type of way. Yeah, he make comments here. Yeah. What's that?
That was an awful challenge. That should be a yellow card or a red card instead. The central referee, I don't know his decision anyway, but no card given. Quickly taken. Referee says play on. Good chip. Good ball play from the blue side. That was rather an aimless corner kick there from the blue left fullback. No goal yet from the either side. Another poor clearance from the goalkeeper. Losing possession. That's Aki. Awful challenge. Referee says free kick to the orange side. I think it's going to be a yellow card. So a little bit of infringement here from the central referee. Lost it again. Losing possession.
Thank you.
side netting. No goal. I move it down. Second pool, first pool, second pool. Poor communication there. Thank you.
Toby on the beat.
Yeah.
Yeah.